Crime alert out of Asheville. Police need your help finding a woman who's wanted for seriously hurting a child. Police say Stormie Rose is wanted for felony child abuse. The charges are from an incident that happened last month. You could see a pretty clear picture of her right here on your screen. So if you recognize her or know where she is, call Asheville Police. Well,